This lesson, you will learn basic Thai grammar about verb to be, and you will know how to form a sentence telling where things are or your location. Hi guys! สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome back to Learn Thai One Day One Sentence. My name is Miu, and this is where you can learn Thai language one word or one sentence per day.Our lesson today about verb to be. You know what different between verb to be in Thai and verb to be in English? In English, you use verb to be in many purpose. To tell status, to tell your name, to tell where you are, or to tell your job. But in Thai, we use different Thai word for each purpose. But good news for you,We don't change verb to be according to subject or tenses. So it's easier than English in that way. And one verb to be that I'm going to talk about today, you use this word to tell your location or where things are. That word is you. So the pattern of your statement to tell where things are or where you are start from subject and you followed by preposition, which is optional. Sometimes you don't need it. And then definitely followed by the location. All right, let's try some example. For example, your friend call you on your phone asking where you are and you are at a hospital.Go back to the statement, subject plus you and preposition plus location. I am at a hospital. Let's say you are male speaker. So subject is ผม you at is ที่ผมอยู่ที่ a hospital โรงพยาบาลโรงพยาบาล So ผมอยู่ที่โรงพยาบาล I am at a hospitalผมอยู่ที่โรงพยาบาลผมอยู่ที่โรงพยาบาลผมอยู่ที่โรงพยาบาล In this case, preposition at in general, most of the case you can omit when the preposition is at unless you really want to emphasize that you are at that place. Otherwise, you can omit the preposition at. So you can say ผมอยู่โรงพยาบาลผมอยู่โรงพยาบาลIt's fine as well. And as I mentioned in my previous videos, that if the subject of the sentence is obvious, in this case, they call you, so definitely the subject is I, which is ผม. You can omit the subject as well. So from the full sentence, ผมอยู่ที่โรงพยาบาล. Say, อยู่โรงพยาบาล. อยู่โรงพยาบาล. อยู่โรงพยาบาลWhat if you are at the airport? The airport, สนามบิน, สนามบิน, สนามบิน. So the full option would be, ผมอยู่ที่สนามบิน, 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 for male speaker. And you can say it really short, just answer, อยู่สนามบิน, อยู่สนามบิน, อยู่สนามบิน.If you are female speaker and want to say that I am at Khao San Road, for female speaker, you can say Chan or your name. Let's say Chan, okay? Khao San Road, Thanon Khao San, Thanon Khao San. I am at Khao San Road. Chan อยู่ที่ Thanon Khao San. Chan อยู่ที่ Thanon Khao San. Chan อยู่ที่ Thanon Khao San.If you want to make it really short, say อยู่ถนนข้าวสาร 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 What if you are in a big house and then your mom cannot find you asking where are you and you just want to say I'm here Here ตรงนี้ตรงนี้ตรงนี้ You are a child of your mom so you can say yourselfลูกลูกลูก so you want to tell your mom I am here mom say ลูกอยู่ตรงนี้ลูกอยู่ตรงนี้ ลูกอยู่ตรงนี้ So you can see that for verb to be statement the structure of English sentence and Thai sentence are actually really similar I am here ฉันอยู่ตรงนี้ I ฉัน you am here ตรงนี้ So ฉันอยู่ตรงนี้ I am hereNext one, I want to say I have cake for you. It's in the fridge. Cake is in the fridge. Cake is in this case. Tell the location. You say you. And preposition in this case, in is ในThe fridge, ตู้เย็น So cake is in the fridge.Cake อยู่ในตู้เย็น Cake อยู่ในตู้เย็น Cake อยู่ในตู้เย็น Next example you have house key on a table House key กุญแจบ้านกุญแจบ้านกุญแจบ้าน On the table on preposition on is บน A table โต๊ะ So house key is on the table กุญแจบ้านอยู่บนโต๊ะกุญแจบ้านอยู่บนโต๊ะกุญแจบ้านอยู่บนโต๊ะ Alright so when we say you in general like กุญแจบ้านอยู่บนโต๊ะ I didn't specify the time in there so we assume that it's present tense but if it happensIn other times, you still use the word you, but you have to specify the time in your sentence to determine that when that action takes place. However, in some cases that it obvious, you might not need to specify the time. For example, my friend asked me, "Where were you last night?" And then I was at home. I would just can say, อยู่บ้านอยู่บ้านอยู่บ้าน I still answer the same as normal present tense I didn't really specify the tense In this case, it's obvious because they ask When were you last night? It's already obvious that my answer would be something about last night I don't have to say last night I was at home Because we know that what time that we are talking about In this case, you can just say อยู่บ้านอยู่บ้าน Let's have some example that we specify the time in our statement Okay, my friend called me And then I didn't take her call And then I called her back And she asked where was I When you called, I was in the toilet I didn't want to mention what I was doing So then I just say I was in the toilet Try to avoid the detail, okay? So I say at that time I was in the toilet At that time, ตอนนั้น In preposition in is ในใน I was in the toilet ห้องน้ำ At that time, I was in the toilet. ตอนนั้นอยู่ในห้องน้ำตอนนั้นอยู่ในห้องน้ำตอนนั้นอยู่ในห้องน้ำ So, to specify that this sentence happened in the past, I put the time telling word in there, which is ตอนนั้น at that time. You can choose to put time telling wordAt the start of your sentence or at the end of your sentence. So I can say, อยู่ในห้องน้ำตอนนั้น อยู่ในห้องน้ำตอนนั้น So you can see that the word you is still stay as you. It doesn't matter what subject it is or what tenses of your statements are. The word that would tell what tense that sentence is would be.The time that you specify in your sentence. Let's have three more examples of this case. Let's say your job allow you to travel around every year. And then you met your friend and your friend asks, Oh, where do you live these days? And you would like to say, Last year, I was in Thailand. Last year, ปีที่แล้ว 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 I was in Thailand. Thailand, you can say เมืองไทย So last year I was in Thailand. ปีที่แล้วผมอยู่เมืองไทยปีที่แล้วผมอยู่เมืองไทยปีที่แล้วผมอยู่เมืองไทย So ปีที่แล้ว specify that this sentence is past tense. What if it's this year? This year, ปีนี้ปีนี้ปีนี้ This year I live in Japan. Japan, ญี่ปุ่นญี่ปุ่น So this year I live in Japan. ปีนี้ผมอยู่ญี่ปุ่นปีนี้ผมอยู่ญี่ปุ่นปีนี้ผมอยู่ญี่ปุ่นปีนี้ make this sentence be present tense. What will happen next year? ปีหน้า next year.ปีหน้า next year I will be in the US the US America America so next year I will be in the US ปีหน้าผมจะอยู่อเมริกาปีหน้าผมจะอยู่อเมริกาปีหน้าผมจะอยู่อเมริกา so in this sentence is future tense because you have next year to say thatfuture tense and we also add the word จะ as well in there to make it to be future tense too Alright guys let's summarize what we learned together today you learn one verb to be to tell the location where things are or where you are that word is you and the pattern is subject plus you followed by preposition which is sometimes you can omit and definitely followed by the location you are at a hospital ผมอยู่ที่โรงพยาบาลผมอยู่ที่โรงพยาบาล or you can say it really short say อยู่โรงพยาบาลอยู่โรงพยาบาล you are at the airport say ฉันอยู่สนามบินฉันอยู่สนามบิน or the full version ฉันอยู่ที่สนามบินฉันอยู่ที่สนามบิน if you are at ข้าวสาร road say อยู่ถนนข้าวสารอยู่ถนนข้าวสารอยู่ถนนข้าวสาร my hotel is around ทองหล่อ area โรงแรมอยู่แถวทองหล่อโรงแรมอยู่แถวทองหล่อโรงแรมอยู่แถวทองหล่อโรงแรม hotel แถว is around or in the area โรงแรมอยู่แถวทองหล่อ if you are right here say ฉันอยู่ตรงนี้ฉันอยู่ตรงนี้ฉันอยู่ตรงนี้ another preposition in say ในcake is in the fridgeเค้กอยู่ในตู้เย็นเค้กอยู่ในตู้เย็นเค้กอยู่ในตู้เย็นตู้เย็น the fridge the house key is on the table on preposition say บน house key กุญแจบ้าน on the table โต๊ะ so house key is on the table กุญแจบ้านอยู่บนโต๊ะกุญแจบ้านอยู่บนโต๊ะกุญแจบ้านอยู่บนโต๊ะ Sometimes when things happen in the past but you don't need to mention the past tense and you can still say you if it's obvious if your friend asks you where were you last night and you were at home just can say อยู่บ้านอยู่บ้านอยู่บ้าน but if you would like to be more specific about timeWhen that sentence took place or take place or will take place, you can specific using time telling word. And this time we learn three words. What happened last year? Say, ปีที่แล้ว You were in Thailand. ปีที่แล้วผมอยู่เมืองไทย 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 And this year,You are in Japan. You live in Japan. Can say ปีนี้ผมอยู่ญี่ปุ่นปีนี้ผมอยู่ญี่ปุ่นปีนี้ผมอยู่ญี่ปุ่นญี่ปุ่น Japan. Happen ปีหน้า next year ปีหน้าผมอยู่อเมริกา ปีหน้าผมอยู่อเมริกาปีหน้าผมอยู่อเมริกา or you can help more future tense put จะ in there ปีหน้าผมจะอยู่อเมริกา next year I'll be in the USAlright guys, I hope that now you know how to use the word you and form your sentence to tell where you are or where things are. And if you like this video, don't forget to like and share it as well. And for today, thank you for watching and don't forget to keep practicing. สวัสดีค่ะ